Here come the famous helmets emerging from the tunnel, and here are the Michigan Wolverines, Big Ten champions of 2003. Lloyd Carr, 8 years as the head coach of this football team, and he's been to a bowl game every single season. Here are the Trojans. Southern California Trojans, the Pac-10 champions. They have won 8 in a row after losing in triple overtime to California. And so we're ready for this ball game. Jeremy LeSueur and Steve Breston. Breston, the swifter of the two. As a matter of fact, he strikes fear into your soul when he gets a little room and the ball in his hand. And they kick it, and they kick it right at him, and they drive him all the way back into the end zone, 4 yards, and Jeremy LeSueur comes out and says, don't do it. It's the first snap of the Rose Bowl game for 2004. They'll run it with All-American Chris Perry going to the outside and finding some daylight. He picks up the better part of 11 yards before Darnell Bing can bring him down. Their starting lineup for the Michigan Wolverines backs and receivers: Chris Perry, who just carried the ball worth the price of the ticket. A lightning fast core of receivers. Edwards is your leaper. He's the go-to guy. The offensive front. To me, this is the key group for the Wolverines. If they get a draw against the SC defensive front, look out. A first down at the 31-yard line for the Wolverines. They've got 4 wide receivers. And they send Braylon Edwards in motion and tighten up the formation, go the other way with it, and throw it to Steve Breston. He is quick, and he's brought down at near the 40-yard line for a pickup of about 9 yards. Southern California's defensive front, very athletic, strong and fast. Former starter at defensive end, Omar Nazel, will play today. Linebacker Sark Tatupu, sophomore. Simmons, a senior, very good. Grootegood will play. And the secondary, if you're daring enough, you can do some business here. There is depth and wisdom. Will Poole figures to get to know Braylon Edwards quite well before this day is done.
Trojan secondary has given up over 276 yards a game to the opposing offense.
Double wide at the top of the picture. And Navarre looks that way and goes that way. And it is dropped by Braylon Edwards. You can't throw it, no matter. Look for the bundle because they had a short circumstance for third down. They go to Perry, and Chris Perry, nice over the right side. Is the man way down at the bottom along with Calvin Bell. Calvin Bell moving around now, number 27. He's from Simi Valley, California. And for a loss at the 41-yard line, Jason Leach inside the 41-yard line on the Michigan side of the field. First possession of the ball game. And Navarre goes to the sidelines, caught by Braylon Edwards. And Braylon is short of the mid, got great speed, so he's a wide out with Preston going that direction to join him. Now you've got double trouble. Navarre looks at him. Now he throws, and he goes to Preston. Preston got a first down as he goes to the Southern California 40-yard line. Again, that's a double trouble. They're both very fast and very good. And Navarre looks left, drops the ball. Covers it back at the 49-yard line. It is second down and 19 now after a loss of 9 yards on that kick out by Almond. Little dump off. Almost intercepted by Dallas Sartz at the 49-yard line. That's Edwards moving. And Navarre drops. No heat. Passes away to the sidelines for Preston, and he got it. The pair. Edwards coming back toward the ball. Navarre looks at Edwards, throws to the sideline. Ball caught by Tyler Eckert for a first down. It's a first down just inside the 24-yard line on the U.S. side of the field. Wolverines are moving the ball. Going to run it with Perry. And Chris will get down close to the 20, call it the 21. Backfield is empty. Navarre back, pressure coming, it got him. It was Will Poole. catch, and Minna recovered it and saved it, and it's third down and 17. Deep in the corner, incomplete, intended for Braylon Edwards and Garrett Rivas. This one is 47 yards. That's his career long. He had one of those at Iowa. And it's blocked. And Michigan downs it. Sean Cody, number 84, blocked it. Single back. Leinert's pass outside. Ball completed to Brendan Hancock out of the backfield, the fullback for a first down. Got four wideouts in the ball game for the Trojans here. There comes Big Mike Williams across the snap of the ball. He goes the other way with it. Very quick pop to Kerry Colbert. And Colbert, the senior, canters past the marker for a first down on the 30. The starting lineup for the Trojans, back and receivers. The world knows about Mike Williams, but never look past the man you just saw there, Kerry Colbert, and they are three deep at tailback. The offensive front, steady, dependable group, protect the quarterback very well. Nobody does a student body right these days, but they probably could with a week's work at it. Reggie Bush is in the lineup now, and he is outside as a wideout. He is a tailback or a wideout. He can do a lot of things, but most importantly, if you give him a little daylight, you look at his hip pocket for a while because he has blazing speed. That's a short game. The Michigan defense front. This is an attacking defensive group. Not so big. They play hard. They make you earn your real estate. The linebackers, again, not so explosive, but steady. Reed, Wood, Diggs, 1, 2, 3 in team tackles. The secondary, the next four in team tackles, the starting defensive backs, all have more than 30. Tackles on the season. Lindale White had come into the ball game, but now they've emptied the backfield, and that gives them four wideouts with White coming to the bottom of the picture. Leinert gets some heat, goes down into the corner, and it's touchdown. Kerry Colbert. He beat Marcus Curry.
Perfect start for Matt Leinert, and what he saw, he liked. Marcus Curry, number 30, in bump and run press coverage, getting the ball off before Marlon Jackson can get to him, and look at this throw. Not much room for error, perfectly in the hands of Kerry Colbert.
And the kick by Colleen is good. At 8:08 to go in the first quarter at the Rose Bowl, Southern California 7, Michigan nothing. That was Matt Leinert's 36th touchdown pass of this season. And Colleen's kick carries way to the back of the end zone. John Navarre brings him up at the 21st down. Chris Perry's the deep back. He's got the ball, and he's trying to get around the corner. Does. And comes across the 30 out to the 32. They've got Dudley in there at fullback for blocking on this particular series as well. Perry gets the ball again. Not a whole lot there. Just about the line of scrimmage. Perry remains deep, and Braylon Edwards is the wideout in motion. And they're looking for him. Instead, go to 35. That's Brian Thompson out of the backfield, the fullback.
You get one shot.
Third down and 4. Perry, a little bit of a stumble as he's kind of juking, just under 40 yards per punt. Snap is good. The kick's away, and there's some air under it. And Carlson, Greg Cumb waited a long time to call the fair catch. Reggie Bush is the tailback. Or the single back, if you wish. And Leinert gives it to him. Watch him go outside. Oh, that good tackle. That is a good tackle by Jeremy LeSueur. So you can see what happens as Leinert rolls and looks for somebody on this side. Williams the block. Carry the catch. I fumbled the ball as he goes down on the 20, and the line judge says he's down.
Offside on the defense. 5-yard penalty. Still second down.
Second down and 8 for USC. Leinert gives the ball away to the tailback, Lindale White. White is the bigger of the tailbacks. He's back there in the backfield. And it is third down and 3. Leinert looking for Bush, throws, got him. He's open. He loses the football. It's wandering around, and then he gets it back, and he's finally wrestled down. It's good for 36 yards, and first down from the 41. Leinert is sacked. Sacked back. We'll have a look at next year's quarterback at Michigan, Matt Gutierrez. And Leinert stands, throws, William bubbles, holds, and makes the catch. Not a bad beginning. A minute and 50 to go in the first quarter. Matt rolling right, left-hander getting a little heat, steps away from it, throws in the middle, pass good to Williams, penalty flag down.
Not do very often.
Shazer drops in the middle of the field for Michigan's secondary. Leinert looking around, pumps, throws, ball is dropped. Malone would lead the nation, but he didn't have enough punts to qualify. And boy, he got some air under that one. And he kicks it all the way into the end zone, and there'll be no return. So here comes Michigan for the third straight time from their own 20-yard line, trailing 7-0. DeVar's pass is thrown quickly, and he finds the crease with Edwards, and Edwards fights his way for 8 yards. This second down play is very close to 3 yards. And the ball is handed away to Perry, and Chris is twisted down. So we ran out of time just before the snap of the ball. So after one here in Pasadena at the Rose Bowl presented by Citi, it's 7-0 USC. I know that. We didn't get to do the mile and a half walk like we did, though. Navarre's pass is batted down. And Adam Finley is in, standing at his 5-yard line. Will hit it somewhere around the 10. And it's Reggie Bush waiting for it. Little heat on him, but he got it out. It's a good kick. Turns over for him. Bush at the 35. One man misses him. And the trailer gets him.
Mind throwing to him, would you, in a couple years?
Nah, he looks pretty good to me.
Thanks a lot, Tom.
Thanks a lot. There you go.
Leinert pumps it, going deep. Kerry Colbert got it. Marcus Curry couldn't keep pace with him. Now 3 catches, 71 yards, and he caught the touchdown pass for the Trojans. Down the middle, Colbert, touchdown.
No.
No, it comes out, does it?
What a big hit there to knock it out.
Turned out in 79. Rick Leach has still got that poster. Ball's inside, down to about the 20-yard line. Third down, short 9. Leinert, pressure from the backside. Now he turns away from it, throws the ball low, too low. Maybe 39, probably 39. It's just inside the 40. And he hooked it, no good. It looked to me like he hit the ground with that. I saw the dust kick up when just before the foot hit the ball. He might have been a little fat on that one, and he doesn't get it. So it remains 7-0 Southern California. Second down and 8 for Michigan. John throws a bullet. We got Edwards and Breskin switching sides here. Navarre comes down into the middle area where he finds Jason Avant. And they're going to say Avant didn't have it. And it is fourth down. Adam Finley is in now for his third punt of the day. He's had 2 good ones, 43 and 46. And it's Reggie Bush waiting. There's some heat on him, but again, he clears it, and that's the best one of the bunch. Oh, bingo. Coming down like a running downhill was Carl Tabb, and Mitchell Dennis is the tailback now for Southern California from the 23-yard line. Here they come. Leinert still got it, lets it go, and he's got his man. Guess who? Mike Williams. Change.
Absolutely.
Leinert again. Williams again. Shakes, tries to shake the first one and can't do it. Lindale White is your running back, and he's got it. Didn't get much. And you're looking at third down and a long 3. Shazor comes up, eyeballing the quarterback. Ball's away, and and it's incomplete, and he threw that one into a crowd. Breston is hoping to have a chance to see what he can do with one of these, but Tom's got to kick it low. And so far, he's put a lot of air under it, and that's a beauty. Back to the 5-yard line, and the gunner got him. I want to see that duck.
You're looking at him.
Nothing there. Maybe a yard. Doing a little short pass stuff because he's pretty handy with it. He's also a very good pass blocker, and third down is 10. Ball is completed to Braylon Edwards, and he's out to about the 15. That's close to your first down. At first down from the 17 for Michigan now. Navarre getting some heat and goes down. Back inside the 10-yard line. The first man to get him was Udeze. Says it keeps him interested. See if he didn't have enough. This is Chris Perry. Oh, my goodness, a half a step from being gone. Against Michigan. Chris Perry is, Chris is behind Navarre. And has the ball. Third down, the ball is on the 9-yard line. Third down and 18 for Michigan. Big play here. Trojans trying to pin him. Navarre's pass is away and it's incomplete. Thrown behind. But it's intercepted.
Bounced off his foot.
Went off his foot and it's picked off by Tatupu. And Tatupu is inside the 5-yard line. It hit Braylon on the foot.
His heel and up into the air and heads up by Lofa Tatupu. Look at the gift. Wow.
Well,
that's an unbelievable play off the left heel of Braylon Edwards into the hands of Lofa Tatupu.
That's why we play the game. First and goal from the 4-yard line. Run it. Oh, what a play. Pierre Woods. Second down and goal. Leinert throws right through the hands of Hancock. Got a fortuitous turnover. You reckon they're going to go right with it? No, going to go left with it. And touchdown, White. As testimony to the strength of Lindell White, Jeremy LeSueur, the senior corner, had him. Couldn't hold it.
Three big plays in a row for Lindell White, hanging on to the ball, making a key block, and then breaking the tackle here of Jeremy LeSueur, as you said, Keith, and diving in for the score. Big play for SC. It looked like Michigan may have had some momentum there.
Killeen for the point. Malone's a holder. Snap's good. Kicks good. 14 to nothing, Southern California. The turnover produced this touchdown off the heel of Braylon Edwards, taken by Tatupu, and then finally on third down, they squeeze it into the end zone with White getting the score, and that's why you have 14. Here's the kick. Good one, going deep. Preston wanted to come with it, but LeSueur says, you stay back there. Will Poole's lined up on this side of the field against Braylon Edwards and going to run with him. The ball's thrown to him, and it is incomplete. Chris Perry tries to cut back against the flow.
Seventh time now SC has stopped Michigan for a loss.
Third down and 12. Navarre gets it away. Pass complete to Avant. Avant's up across the 35. It has a first down. 14 to nothing, Southern California. Braylon Edwards is in the backfield. Now he empties the backfield. You got four of them over here together. Set up the screen for Breston. Breston's got some blocking. And they run him out of bounds. Tab and Gonzalez are the wideouts now as Edwards, one of those who comes out. And they'll run Chris Perry up the middle with it. He's got 9 yards. And they're running Perry. Chris steps through the tackle, goes down to the 35, ball comes up.
Nope, they're saying down. He's down. Yep.
Good motion, and Navarre drops. They're after him. Look at that. He stepped away from two Trojans. Navarre back. Oh, boy. I mean, they stretched him. He must have taken a vote of the school board to get that happen. But he is a horse. Navarre's pass lost grip on it. Greg Carlson is waiting just inside the 10-yard line for USC. And his kick, good kick, into the end zone. That'll come out to the 20. Lindale White picking around, trying to find the place to run, and they're going to go to the clubhouse. USC is going to be happy to watch the clock tick on away and go in and have a drink of water with a 14-0 lead at halftime in the Rose Bowl game presented by City.
Here's our Nokia player comparison. Let's take a look at both quarterbacks. Matt Leinart and John Navarre both have completed 11 passes. Of course, Leinart with the two touchdowns, but the pressure on John Navarre, the five sacks by SC in the first half, is the story.
Here are your stats.
Yeah, you can see SC just 2 yards rushing, made up for that with a passing game. But the key stat in that first half is Coach Carr just talked about. You got to protect that quarterback.
Right now it's Southern California 14-0, and this kick is high, and it's taken at the goal line by Reggie Bush. Got a crack. Now he's got a wall of blue chasing him, and he's out of bounds. Short. First down with Herschel Dennis, your tailback, and that's Kerry Colbert turning upfield from a wide-out spot. Ball goes to him. He's wide open. He makes the catch, and he's got a first down at the 35. Late. It's Reggie Bush now as the single back, and he gets the ball. There's some of that speed, and he's got almost 10 yards on the carry. Lindale White steps in at the tailback position now for USC. Second down and a short yard. Just starting the second half of play. Leinart's pass sideline. Mike Williams first down. He's averaging a little better than 42 points a game. And they do move that ball around. Leinart again looks to the left, goes that way. The ball is incomplete. Bowman's out, Massey's out, Hoyer's out, Stevens out. Ball is thrown for Kerry Colbert. What a catch. A penalty flag goes down. He walks into the end zone, gets the touchdown call, and it looked like he made that catch one-handed.
Well, I think he's been watching the highlights of Jason Avant and Michael Williams, because he did catch this ball one-handed, Keith.
Let's see about the flag.
Is going to get called for the pass interference. Obviously, will be declined. Touchdown, SC.
Decline. Touchdown.
So the touchdown that Michigan hungers for goes the other way, and they're going to be down by 21-0 if the point is made here. Look at that catch.
It just stuck in the cradle of his arm there, his elbow. He knew the penalty was against Lesueur too, didn't he?
Yes, he did. Kick is good. So, how do you do? You better close the barn door, I'll tell you right now. If you get these guys get rolling, they go downhill pretty fast. It's 21-0, USC. Kick carries to the end zone by 2 yards. Coming out with Breston. He's over the 20, out to about the 23. So here comes Michigan now, desperately needing to respond. Navarre turns, throws complete to Edwards, and Braylon Edwards is down at the 30-yard line. Second and four. Ball caught by Steve Breston. He's got the first down at the 35, and then the Trojans roll him up and put. This is Perry, that little move back to the left side. But again, the second down and two. Navarre's pass is tipped at the line of scrimmage. Yep, could be. Navarre goes to Perry again, and Chris looking for a little crack for the first down. Here they come with a reverse. Breston wide open, coming around the corner. But there's a sure, solid tackle. had two men in motion.
A little single wing type of play that time, Keith.
First down for the Wolverines, a ball on the 41-yard line. Navarre throws to Edwards. 30, first down. On first down, throwing again, but runs out of time as Udazi. Second down, 14. Ball thrown hard and out in front of Jason Avant. He's certainly taking advantage of the opportunity given him. Run it with Perry. And Chris Perry is down to the 23. Fourth and three.
Keep your eye on Steve Breston right here.
He's throwing. He's running. He's got a first down. That's why Lloyd Carr likes him so much. He is a good blocker. He's willing. Here goes Chris Perry into the middle. Grabbed the hold by Dallas Sarch. Rasper. Christ stays in this one. Navarre throws. Oh, boy, it's in the crowd. We're building a case here. Third down, long four. Navarre throws, and he threw right. And Edwards went left, and the penalty flag comes onto the field.
Pass interference on the defense. Spot foul. Automatic first down.
This makes it first and goal for Michigan. Chris Perry. Whoa.
Must finish it with a touchdown.
It is Masconi. Masakoi, Tim Masakoi, making the catch, a big tight end who's 6'4", and he reached up over the top and brought it down.
And the key play on that possession was John Navarre on fourth and three, scrambling for the first down. Then he finds Tim Masakoi with just a second touchdown reception of the year as he comes from the left side of the screen. Protection is good, and so's the catch.
And the Wolverines are on the scoreboard. Rivas for the point. Matt Gutierrez holds it. Pretty good stuff. 21-7 at 5:49 to go in the third quarter of play. Southern California leading by 14. But as every Michigander in the world says, remember Minnesota. Well, they're down 21-7 here in the third quarter against Southern California. But this may be a little different critter. It's Bush 2 yards deep in the end zone. Reggie changes direction. Looks for the crack and came very close to finding it. On first down, double wide, bottom of the picture. Put him on the edge and let him have it. This is Dennis, Herschel Dennis, trying to go to the outside. Second down. About 11. Leinert going deep. Williams is there. Complete is the career reception leader at Southern California. Reggie Bush is back in there. That ball thrown to the outside to Colbert. And Carey racing for the marker will get there. And Lindale White and Brandon Hancock are in the backfield. It's Leinert back to throw. He's going to take a lick there as he got the ball away. Reggie Bush, he blocking on sort of on the posterior. He's going to have some challenges, but he seems to be the man at quarterback next year for the Wolverines. This is Bush. Out of bounds at the 10-yard line. White, the tailback. Liner's throwing it. Gets it away. Ball goes to Hancock. He fumbled the ball. And he dives for it. And he, I think, knocked it out of bounds. Second down. Back up. Here's Williams throwing it. Mike Williams throws to Leinert. Touchdown. He's been begging that play all season long, and he finally gets it in the Rose Bowl.
And that wasn't just any old pass. That was a perfect strike from number one to number double one. Mike Williams to Matt Leinert. Where will they get hit? next. Really took his time. One step, let it go. Leinert wide open for the easy score.
Killeen's point. Good. Well, it's 28-7. Southern California leads Michigan. We've got 3 minutes and 44 seconds to play in the third quarter.
Chow calling the plays using the multiple talents of players like Mike Williams.
Norm's behind that blue glass there on the left-hand side of your picture. And the return is out past the 30-yard line. We've got an offside call going here against Southern Cal.
This time.
Home.
Down the sidelines. Beyond the reach of Braylon Edwards.
Is a former Duck himself. Played in the 1958 Rose Bowl here against Ohio State.
And Casanova stuff. And Jerry Fry was your head coach. One. Just barely. Ball thrown to Breston. Steve Breston coming back inside with the screen and gets a first down. For Chris Perry's out on this side as a wideout. They go the other way inside with it to Braylon Edwards, and he will get to the 30, inside the 35. Got some fresh legs in now. Carl Tabb and Tyrese Butler in at wideout. This is Chris Perry. Down to the 25. That's another first down. Second down and just short. 6 inches at the most. Might as well go big.
No!
It's for Chris Perry down the sidelines. And Navarre surges, gets in behind the center, Pearson, Lintz, and Boggs. 15, 115. Coming, steps away from it, throws to the end zone, and that is incomplete. Jason Avant was the man for whom the pass was intended.
Go!
Oh, that one got away from him. That's the tight end, Tyler Ecker, moving around. He's open to the right, but Navarre sacked. Fourth down and 16 for Michigan. Out of the shotgun. Shakes off. Throw! No! Off the hands of Steve Preston. Rose Bowl no longer seats 100,000. Here comes Southern California now. Matt Leinert throws. Mike Williams catches. And the gain is about 9 yards. There's your postcard for the day. The San Gabriels. Overlooking the basin. Sun's about to go on down into the Pacific. And we start the fourth and final quarter. Mike Williams to this sideline. Run the ball with Linda White. And
keep.
Well said, well said. Run it all day. Williams comes back to get it. And almost has his pocket picked by Marcus Curry, who's second down and 10. Big lead, then want more. That ball's thrown. Williams couldn't get to it. He got third down and 10. Leinert throws a homer to Steve Smith. Thank you, Cranky, to average better than 49 yards per kick and then not get the championship because, oh, this is line drive. That might be returnable. No, takes a sideways hop and goes out of bounds. So it's out at about the 15-yard line. Three wideouts, top of the picture. Navarre goes to the shortest one. That would be Tyler Ecker, the tight end. Chris Perry joins the shotgun formation. Slips out of there. Goes to the sidelines to Braylon Edwards, and Edwards is thrown out of bounds with 13:33. Navarre's pass thrown sharply to Jason Avant, and Avant moves it. Trojans coming. Ball's away to Edwards. Nice effort. Ball falls. Free. Little drop off to Chris Perry. Never had a chance there. Ball is thrown, caught. Tyler Ecker, the tight end, gets it, gets a first down.
First tight end.
Edwards, sideline, good. 15-yard line, out of bounds, stop the clock, first down.
Take down an Orange Tree in no time. I know, I learned that.
Handoff is inside, and it goes to Pierre Rembert.
Good freshman, I'm sure if he's in the Heisman hunt someday, it will be Rembert.
Go! Into the end zone, and penalty flag. Braylon Edwards was hammered just as he crossed the goal line. Progress.
Pass interference on the defense. Place on a 2-yard line.
From the two, first and goal. On a throw. And he threw into coverage. So it is second and goal from the 2-yard line. Now along the line of scrimmage.
No question.
I really do. Perry running for the corner, cuts it back, touchdown.
That's a great play call by Terry Malone, offensive coordinator. Quit hitting your, beating your head against that wall. Get Perry to the edge. Let him either go for the cone or cut back. Behind Kevin Dudley, 32, he's going to take out Simmons. And Tatupu just cannot stop Perry, very determined runner.
Rivas for the point. Good. At 11:06. The heartbeat may be a little faint, but it's still there. It's 28-14, Southern California leading. Now then, each time Michigan has scored, the Trojans have stormed back. Let's see what happens here. Marcel Allman and Reggie Bush is the deep man. And that's way back. And he will stay there. He'll come out to the 20 and be happy with it. And Mike Williams would be wear you out after getting to throw that touchdown pass. Ball is handed away to White. Bush is in now at deep back. Gets it. A couple of guys blocking for him, and he turns it upfield for a first down. First down from the 32. Here's Bush again. Miner hands it away to his halfback, Reggie Bush. Now he steps back into the backfield. Now you get him in motion. And over the middle it goes, complete to Greg Gunther, the tight end. First time he's seen the ball all day. Some bolt on the backboard. Liner throws it again, throws this one low, and this is Bush. You get about five. Lined up in tandem. Now Kerry goes in motion the other way. Ball thrown to Mike Williams. 35. That's first down. Ball comes loose. SA down.
Yeah, they are.
And first down with Lindell White, the deep back. And Leinert looking for more, comes to the sidelines with it, Steve Smith. Second down and short. Out of foot. Looper, too long. Colbert couldn't get to it. Third down and a foot for a first down. There goes Lindell White down to the 20-yard line. Underneath, David Kirkman. This is Reggie Bush. Searching around, waiting for a crack to open up, and it didn't.
Yeah, that's unfortunate.
They agreed to it. Little delay, little handoff to Herschel Dennis, and Herschel gets down to the 5-yard line. Heinert dropped it.
Michigan's got it.
Whistled it dead at the line of scrimmage. Larry Stevens came out with it. But the Wolverines need a couple of them. That ball's thrown very quickly to Braylon Edwards, and it's incomplete. Avant pulls it in at the 28-yard line.
Change the reset.
3:25. Sidelines. Braylon Edwards turns his head. The ball's right there. He may. Ball's thrown into the crowd. Second down and 10. Not much there on that one. More in a minute. Navarre gets a little heat. Gets a lot of heat. Ball comes out. Fourth down and 22. This might be the bell ringer right here. They sack Navarre, Sartz, and Tutupu. And that pretty much seals it all. And an eye and the fellas in the trenches dominated the line of scrimmage for Southern California. That's Herschel Dennis carrying the ball. Version of the National Collegiate Football Championship decided in the Rose Bowl. It's Todd Harris in Utah.
That's been a great year, Keith. Been great fun. Way to finish it off.
This is Dennis coming around the corner, and they track him down. Wolverines playing with pride now. And this ball game is in the books. He went out of bounds, though, at 7 seconds to play, so there's one more play left, folks.
Now I think he got the first down, Keith, and they're going to wind this clock and let the party begin.
There you go. Now we get it. And that'll do it. So congratulations to Pete Carroll, his staff, and all of his Southern California Trojans. They win the Rose Bowl 28-14, and they will claim at least a share of the national championship, no matter what happens in New Orleans.
Keith, a classy guy, Coach Carr, tough year for you. Handicap USC, where did the game swing?
Well, I think it swung on our inability to protect the quarterback and the play at the end of the second quarter where they got an interception and got up 14, put us in a precarious position. But I thought we fought back and we had a chance and to get back into the game even late, but we couldn't do it. And SC deserves all the credit for that. They're a tremendous football team.
You won a national title in 97. They say the split national title. Handicap for Pete Carroll. How do you think he's feeling right now? Is it any less sweeter?
Well, I don't know about Pete, but he won the national championship. I'm sure of that. And, you know, there'll be a time when nobody will remember it was a split championship.
Thanks, Coach. We'll see you next
Thank
week.
You.
Back up to you, Keith.
All right, Todd. Thanks very much. Do you feel like you've seen a championship game?
I have seen the best football team I've seen in a long time in that SC Trojans.